day off from the racing for the fifth race, the Bobbili Cup. Almost a good break by all the contenders, and as the Suns saw themselves out race good, Fortune takes over in by over two in front of Samuel in second. Mighty Nama comes in next, now being joined and passed and out, so by breaking bonds for the back, we have Brave Ready. Close behind, we have Star Ranking, Ram Runner comes in next and last of all. Bring it on, as the horses now approach and pass right past the 1200 meter marker. Good Fortune still the leader by over two in front of Breaking Bounce, now quickly into second. Further back a length behind, we have Samuel close behind, making a foul bound outside Brave Lady. Knight in Armor comes in next, then we have Star Ranking. Rum Runner comes in thereafter, further back 5 to 6 length behind, because we have Bring It On, as the horses now approach and straight past to 800. Good Fortune continues to dictate turns by over two in front of Breaking Bounds in second, identical distance behind Samuel. Brave Lady comes in next, close behind 19 Armor. Then we have a Rum Runner towards the near side, Star Ranking last of all. Bring It On as the Sun swing around the corner to enter into the final run in. Round the turn and into the straight they enter. Good Fortune towards the near side still has a slender lead, now being joined and passed on the outside by Breaking Bounds for the back a length behind Brave Lady, with about 300 meter more from Judge. Now Breaking Bounds has taken charge, we're off in front of Brave Lady, the one coming with the giant strides on the outside. For the back, we have 19 Nama, but Brave Lady should scare right off in front of Breaking Bonds, moving up towards the near side. Somewhere then we have 19 Nama, but Brave Lady is kicking clear to Breaking Bonds and 19 Nama. Brave Lady wins the day to 19 Nama, takes the second spot at a Breaking Bounds. Then we have Samuel for the back, Good Fortune close behind the Rum Runner, Bring It On, last of all, Star Ranking. May I have your attention, please? Mr. R.V. Ramakrishna Rangarao, grandson of late Maharaj of Bobbili, represent the Bobbili Cup, won by Brave Lady, won by Mr. S. Tirupati. Trained by Azhar Ali. Deputized by trainer P. Krishna. Driven by jockey S. John.